Researchers from Stanford University have built the first computer made with carbon nanotubes, or CNTs, instead of silicon. The innovative digital device, which scientists have dubbed Cedric, is a prototype that has limited capabilities because of memory constraints. But the technology that it demonstrates might have implications for future computers that could be built using carbon instead of silicon. Lead author of the study, Subhashish Mitra, said, "People have been talking about a new era of carbon nanotube electronics, but there have been few demonstrations. Here is the proof. CNTs are thousands of times thinner than a human hair. They act as a semiconductor material used in transistors that switch electronic signals on and off in modern-day electronic equipment. Their size means that the amount of energy needed to turn them on and off is minimal. Also, the CNTs are compatible with silicon systems, so their use can be integrated with existing electronics. The next step for researchers is to figure out a way to shrink the 8,000 nanometer CNT transistors because they are larger than the equivalent silicon chips."